soapy water. And just let that soak so that it doesn't spontaneously combust, because Danish oil, well, at least linseed oil and tung oil have a tendency to do it because they heat up when they're drying. Other than that, that's all I got for now until this dries, and then, well, actually I can show you a little bit more. So this is what I was originally working with, something like that. Sorry about that. So I was working with this originally, and this as well. And I didn't like that they were separate all the time. Just kind of thought it was unnecessary, but oh well. So, I decided, let me put them together. And this was my prototype, my original, which looks very similar to the current one. And yeah, so, anyway, with the experience of this one, and the request of somebody wanting one as well, I learned a lot from this initial build and incorporated it into this build, and then I also learned stuff while working on this one as well, and I really took my time building it by hand and stuff. So no power tools whatsoever, as you could see in the videos. I couldn't record every second because my phone doesn't have enough memory. But it was well worth it. I enjoyed building it. I enjoyed taking the time and learning, working with the grain, using my sharpened chisels and planes, and practicing my hand sawing. It was a really fun project, and not too hard, actually, not too complicated. I didn't film. Let's see. I didn't film some of the finer parts where I actually like refined this with my chisel. It's just mostly like I got a better technique and I learned how to do it while I was off camera and I finished it before. But I think I have a video that kind of showcases it a little bit. Getting in here was really difficult because of the angles and stuff. And this is like a little lip so that this can go in there and like kind of catch and not move around too much. And that was just from watching how it moved and stuff. Let me know if you guys like the video or the videos, actually, because I'm gonna upload them separate, it seems like, unless I can figure out how to use computers a little bit better. But yeah. So...